Happening right now, Brownsburg Little League baseball team playing their first game of the Great Lakes Regional. This is video from their state championship parade last month due to COVID-19 canceling last year's tournament. Top two teams from the region will make it to the Little League World Series in Williamsport. So a win today and again on Thursday would mark their spot heading to PA. However, at last check, things not looking so good for the Brownsburg Bulldogs. We'll see what happens.